one vegetarian pasta and one vegetarian pasta and one single pizza combo.
What pizza, sir?
Margherita, yeah.
Your name
is Coke.
Pizza combo?
एक पिज्जा आएगा, एक डेजर्ट आएगा और एक कोक आएगा.
कितने में?
$17.
One. White sauce?
No, sir.
Garlic bread, how much, sir?
Six.
Cube. So this is what we are having for lunch. We are here at St. Louis Pizzeria, if I'm not mistaken. So this whole thing, the drink, the dessert and the slice of pizza, it's like a pizza single combo and it cost me $14. And this is vegetarian pasta, which is for $17, and it has lots of stuff which I don't think I like, and the spaghetti with Alfredo sauce or Arabiata. I guess Arabiata, the red sauce. So let me just taste quickly and tell you how it tastes. This has lots of mushrooms and French beans, and I have to mix it all nice, the spaghetti. And I'll take a quick bite. It's very hot, it's piping hot. It's very good, but it's not like how we have in India. यहाँ पे जो पास्ता है सॉस एकदम अलग अलग प्रिपेयर करते हैं, अलग अलग सर्व करते हैं, तो बराबर से मिक्स नहीं होता है. ऊपर से जो एड ऑन डाला है, दिस फ्रेंच बीन्स, इफ आई एम नॉट मिस्टेकन, द मशरूम्स, इसको अच्छे से मिक्स करके खाना पड़ेगा. दिस इज द वेज कॉम्बो. दिस स्लाइस ऑफ पिज्जा इज मार्गरिटा, द ओनली वेजिटेरियन स्लाइस अवेलेबल, एंड दिस इज अ ह्यूज स्लाइस. लेट मी जस्ट टेक अ बाइट. पिज्जा को इंडिया में तो बिल्कुल नहीं मिलेगा. दिस इज लाइक इवन इन द, यहाँ पे प्लेट में इटली का फ्लैग है, अमेरिका का फ्लैग है. द चीज इज सो सॉफ्ट एंड सो स्मूथ ऑन द माउथ, एंड इट इज अ वेरी थिन क्रस्ट पिज्जा, ऑफ कोर्स यू कैन सी दैट, एंड इट इज वेरी लाइट. सो आई गेस इसको देख के लगता है कि आप 4-5 स्लाइस खा सकते हो, बट देन लेटर इट गेट्स यू फुल वेरी नाइसली. ये डेजर्ट में है स्ट्रॉबेरी जेलो, इसको बाद में ट्राई करूँगा. और एक कोक ड्रिंक में लिया है मैंने, एक कोक, सो लेट मी जस्ट टेक अ सिप. और स्प्राइट तो बहुत अच्छा था यहाँ का, एंड होपफुली कोक भी इंडिया से बेटर होगा. टेस्ट ऑलमोस्ट द सेम, बट स्टिल आई वुड से कि दिस इज अ लिटिल बिट बेटर देन व्हाट वी सर्व इन इंडिया. One garlic bread, please. Garlic bread. Okay, okay, sure. Thank you. I still have my pasta to finish, but right now we are having garlic breads. So these are like 6 garlic breads for $6. So ek garlic bread ka price ho gaya 51 rupees. Theek hai, main try karta hu. The pieces are like nice and long and feel crispy as well. And let me take the first bite. Mm. these are like real yummy garlic bread. ये जो part है बाहर से एकदम crunchy and this is like very soft and it has like garlic butter spread all over it. तो garlic का बहुत ही अच्छा prominent taste आ रहा है और इन लोग ने जो ingredients use किए हैं that is also you can say that it is very of very good quality. And as you can see it is also sprinkled with parsley on the top. तो थोड़ा उसका भी taste आ रहा है. Garlic bread is a very good starter to start your meal with, but I guess we are gonna end it with it. So now we are done with our meal and we are having the dessert. This is strawberry jello. If you can have a closer look, it is topped with strawberry and there are like three layers of jello inside. So I'll take the first bite and let you know how it is. Let me just take all the three of them in the single bite. I guess it just dropped off. This is very sweet. This is like, this is the sweetest thing I've ever had. Very sweet. And then the insides. I still didn't get the last layer, but anyway. This first layer is like very sweet and it like just melts in your mouth. And the rest of them are also sweets, but all the these three layers have different and distinct tastes. So it's a good dessert and you should definitely try it if you are here.